February, the world was literally covered in ice. And I definitely felt it a little mentally too. So I did whatever I could to get my mind off things. Visited some nature centers. Looked at mushrooms through a glass. Watched some birds, also through a glass. And squirrels. Still, the ice lingered. Hi, welcome to another vlog. I don't know if I've ever introduced myself. Hi, my name is Eleni Villar, and I am a mixed media artist, and I paint and do fun art stuff. that's not an introduction. Today is February 6th, maybe? Or 7th? Today's February 7th. And today I'm basically... Well, I wanted to try to take some, like, pictures for my Instagram of myself, like, artsy, you know, cute little pictures. I'm not sure if that's gonna work out, because I hate taking pictures of myself, truly. Especially, like, trying to make them look professional. So, we will see if that works. I also have a... What time is it? 1 o'clock. I have a Zoom class I need to hop on to in, like, an hour and a half. And... I have like some assignments that I need to catch up on and get done. I have one drawing and one painting assignment. This is the painting one I'm working on. Might try to get some of that knocked out of the way today while I'm waiting for my class to start. I'm still working on editing last month's video, which hopefully should go up sometime this week. And just like slowly chipping away at shop update stuff. So far I've like made a list of like the things that I want to put on there. Now I just need to make like prices for them, find out the sizes that I'm going to offer, and take pictures and stuff. Like maybe actually do a test print of each of them. I'm not sure what I'm going to do yet. But I think that's it. I just really kind of wanted to hop in, give a little update, because I know I haven't done any talking heads yet this month. It's only the 5th, 6th, 7th. Oh lord, I'm a mess. Okay, it's the 7th. yeah, so that's that. I'm gonna try and take some pictures now, and then I'm gonna do a little bit of art and get on with my day. Cool, alright. See you next time. Bye! Thank you. just like getting set up for the still life drawing that I had to do, and I swear to God, it took me about an hour to realize that all my drawing supplies are under that apple. And I didn't take any of them out before starting. So, oh boy, I got my canvas moved and everything because I was like, I'm gonna do this in traditional mediums. I'm not gonna do it digitally. So now I decide, do I do it digitally or dig out all my art supplies from the still life and then start over again? Oh boy, I swear. It's a huge corporate holiday, it's a scam and blah blah blah, but I have always loved the gimmick, so I dressed up. I just like the cutesy red and pink and the hearts. I'm a sucker for it. Like, who doesn't love love? Maybe some people. Anyways, hi. So, like I said, today's Valentine's Day, the 14th of February. My little sister just was down for the weekend and we had a whole lot of fun. I didn't record any videos because we were kind of just living in the moment and hanging out, but I did have some pictures that we took, which maybe I'll include here, snippet in somewhere.
Hey guys.
Oh, why not?
To a Billie Eilish concert and it was beautiful, perfect, amazing, best concert I've been to, let's be real. It was a whole experience. It was fun and it was the first show I've been to since the pandemic has started, and that was an experience of its own. So like, for it to be Billie Eilish of all people that we got to see, that was amazing. It was awesome. I just can't wait to go back and be able to see her again someday. So anyways, what else? Let's see. I have some schoolwork I need to do today. As far as like fun Valentine's Day activities, probably not gonna do much. I might like make a little fun Valentine's card for my partner, and then later on when he gets home from work, we'll cook. But besides that, during the day, because it's still early as heck for me to be looking like this, it's maybe like 11, I don't have to hop onto a class today because they're doing like a field trip that I am not attending because I'm home. And yeah, so I guess I have like a couple assignments that I can continue working on, and I kind of want to get my, because it's the 14th of February and I still haven't uploaded last month's video, so I want to get that uploaded and finished and continue working on like shop update stuff throughout the week. Yeah, that is the plan. Just do some assignments, keep working on shop update stuff, and edit the video. And then the giant list of other things that I have to do for myself. So let's get going. Yeah. All right. See you next time. Bye. 18th, that's what today is. And the 18th of February. I've had quite a week. The week started off strong with Valentine's Day. And then it just kind of, I don't know, I think I was, like, last week was so good. It was so good. Like, with the concert and seeing my sister for the first time in a few months. And, like, it's always hard to go back to like the reality of like real life when you are doing anything fun, in my opinion. Like when you're going on vacation or when you have concerts or like events, when you see family, it's always hard to like go back into the routine of like, all right, now I just have to focus on schoolwork again and art making and like business stuff and just trying to basically get by day to day. And it's always like a hard switch in my brain, personally. So it's been a rough week. A lot of it was spent like binging video games and just not really doing much of anything. I had this interesting little conversation the other day with Rob about it was about like the first Billie Eilish album and about like where I was personally when I had first listened to it in my life, and just this like feeling of innocence that I couldn't get back. And it was like, it was because it was when I, what was it, 2019, I think it was at the beginning of 2019, when I was listening to it a lot, and I had just started a new job, I had just started my first campus, my first semester on campus. So, and I had just started like volunteering at a gallery a couple towns over. So my life felt like very hopeful, you know? Like I was doing my second try at the 100 day challenge and I was doing like really good on it. I was actually like, I think I got a good 2 months into that before I stopped. But it was like this beginning of 2019 that was just very hopeful to me, and I had like so many ideas of like what I thought my life was gonna be in a couple years, and surprise, surprise, it's not what I thought it was gonna be. But I think that's a lot. It's obviously, like, we had a pandemic, we had a giant pandemic that came a year later, and we're still kind of in, like, the midst of that, and that really kind of upheaved everything and, like, threw everything into disarray. And I'm sure, still dealing with, like, the setbacks of that. But I was like thinking about how sad it is, like when I was talking about how innocent and how hopeful I was and how like I felt like I would never have that type of like innocence again, almost that type of like, I don't want to say it's like arrogance, but it's just like, you know, ignorance. It's ignorance is bliss. Like I had no idea what was to come. And I know for damn sure that I have changed in like ways that I could not even have imagined in the last 2 years. And I'm a fully different person than I ever thought I would be 2 years ago. And my life is almost exactly the same though, but like in this weird stagnant way. But I also just think it's like, I just wanted, I'm rambling a lot. I just kind of wanted to talk about how like, I don't know, I think we need to be kinder to ourselves and realize that, you know, shit has been rough these last 2 years, and it is okay that things aren't how you thought they would be. Like, things have worked out in a different way, maybe for the better, hopefully. But, I mean, it's also okay to have hope again. I think, I fucking hate the whole, like, oh, you're stronger because of the shit you go through, like, narrative. But honestly, I mean, we just kind of have, I don't know, move forward, I guess. I'm rambling, like I said. I just want to be able to have some type of fucking hope again for something, for the future, for now. Like, I don't know. It is okay that things are different than how I expected them to be. Just work with that, you know? And that goes for, like, whoever needs to hear that, so. It's all right to grow and evolve with your surroundings. I don't know. Again, just rambling. This is 6 minutes of me just talking about just this thing. I'm just tired, you know? I'm tired, and sometimes when I have these, like, rough weeks, because, like, there's these moments where you get to do things and things feel, like, a little bit normal again, but then you have to, like, go back to this life of, like, all right, I'm back to online schooling, and I'm back in my studio most of the days, and I'm home, like, 24/7, and it is, I know, not that same experience for everybody, but for me and for, I'm sure, other people out there who are dealing with something similar, it is rough, and it is okay to have a few bad days. And to, like, dust yourself off and just continue on. That's normal. That's the new normal. Anyways, it's the normal right now. So, yeah. I think that's where I wanted to go with that. sorry, future me, for rambling on and on. I just kind of wanted to talk about it because it's been on my mind. And for some reason, I can't find it in me to journal lately. I, like, want to, and I think about it every day, and then, I don't know. Maybe I'll just do it. I think I need to just do it, so cool. All right, I will talk to you later. Today, if we're gonna talk about what I need to do, I just finished finally uploading fucking last month's video, so that'll be going up soon, and I just need to basically catch up on all the stuff that I didn't do the last couple days, so that's my plans for today. See you next time. Thank you. 28th of February. Shit. Last day of February. I have a bunch of midterm projects I have to finish. Not really a bunch. Honestly, just one. So that's actually not bad. I have one midterm project to finish. And then I kind of have to get like started on my next assignments. And go from there. I can't believe the semester's halfway done already. I can't believe it's the end of February already. Whack, whack. All right. Oh, I wanted to talk about Rob and I. We started a new little podcast thing. We had been like talking about starting a podcast for probably the last, like, I'm not even kidding, 5 years? We've always like tossed the idea around, and we've always kind of just wanted to like experiment with it and try it out. And so yesterday, well, this last weekend, we finally sat down and we recorded our first ever like episode, and we actually uploaded it to YouTube. So it's called Interesting with Rob and Eleni. If you want to subscribe, I'll link it down below. If you want to listen to it, it's just literally us talking about random ass topics for like an hour. We brought up a random topic generator on our phones, and then we just kind of asked each other questions, and it was pretty fun. We always have a good time talking, obviously. That's why we've been together for 12 years almost. So yeah, if you want to listen to it, I will link it down below. If not, whatever. I guess I'll record myself making some art projects today. I haven't had any like updates on shop update stuff. I think I'm gonna shoot for sometime in March. Like, my goal right now is to try to line it up with the spring equinox, so that way I can kind of get like midterms out of the way, and then spring break will come and I'll have that whole week to just focus on making prints and stickers and taking pictures and all that fun shop update stuff. So maybe sometime like March 20th, 21st, around then, there will be a shop update. Until then, let's get to making some art and doing things. Yeah. All right. Until next time, this will probably be the last talking head of me in this video, because this is already the last day of the month, so see you in next month's video.